Hi everyone, it's your girl Miss APL07 and you have tuned in to the Leapy Baby channel. Okay, to all the new Leapy Babies, welcome to the family, to the current Leapy Babies. Y'all know it's always love. Okay, I am here to give y'all a live update about me using the growth oil from Main Choice. Okay, so I went and did my hair yesterday myself, and I had some damaged heat ends on this side of my hair. So what I did is I went through and I cut all that heat damaged hair out. I had to cut it. I don't care about cutting my hair because it's just hair, it'll grow back. As long as it's healthy, that's my first concern. I could just let my hair go. But my hair type is fine, and it's always been fine. I come to the point where I realize it's not ever going to be super thick like I wanted to. It's just genetics. It's just not going to be that way. And y'all know I'm natural. Also, while using this growth oil, you will experience headaches. Yes, you will experience headache from all the biotin. I guess it's biotin. I can never pronounce it right. Y'all know what I'm talking about. That's in the oil. It not only lasts a couple days until your body gets used to, you know, it being in your system. Make sure you drink a whole lot of water, just like if you took the biotin pills. You have to drink a whole lot of water so that it'll work through your system good. And you don't break it down easier. So, the oil is really, really good. I like using it on my scalp. I love using it on my ends and everything. It's just really, really good. I want to try the pills by Main Choice, but right now, it's not in my price range. I'm not even going to lie. I want to try the hair grease and the masks and all that stuff. It's just not in my price range. So, Black Friday come. Maybe she have a sale on her stuff. Maybe I can purchase the stuff then. Until then, I'll continue to use the oil and see how it's going to keep on progressing in my hair. Because y'all know my hair was just thinning out all up in here. Just going cray cray. So if you haven't purchased the oil, I really do encourage you to go get it and let me know your experiences with it. Until next time, Leapy Babies, please be safe on this Halloween with your kids and your family, and I love all of you and see you later. Bye.